羽ばたいたら戻らないと言って、目指したのは青い青いあの空。悲しみはまだ覚えられず、切なさは今掴み始めた。あなたへと抱くこの感情も今言葉に変わってく。道なる
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, CB. John and Logan here with your morning announcements in sports for Tuesday, April 23rd, 2019.
Attention all girls in grades 9 through 11. The Central Valley Marching Band will be holding Color Guard and Majorette auditions on Saturday, April 27th. There will be practices on Monday, April 22nd through Thursday, April 25th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the high school main gym. Anyone interested in trying out for flags does not have to have any prior experience. Please see Mrs. Lewis if you have any questions.
Is anyone interested in going to Italy in June 2020? There will be an informational meeting on Thursday, April 25th. See Ms. DeLon for more details.
Today, the varsity baseball team plays at home in a huge section game against Blackhawk at 4.
Boys tennis plays hopeful at home. Game time starts at 3:30.
The girls softball team plays away at Quaker Valley at 4:15.
Tomorrow, boys tennis plays away against Beaver Falls at 4.
That's all we have for your announcements today, CB. Have a great day.
CB, Snowman Jack's here for yet another word of the week.
This word is jubilation.
Jubilation. I like the sound of that. Want to tell me what that means?
Jubilation means extreme happiness or joy.
Do you mind using that in a sentence for me?
Mr. King and Mr. Sawinski feel such jubilation as they tell the students to get to class every day when the bell rings.
Yeah, that sounds about right, Jax. They do it to me all the time. We'll see. That's all we have for today. Have a great day.
Shark's gonna feel such jubilation that I didn't use him this week.
Pretty crazy.